All these are RTR Mustangs.
Yeah, they turn out really nice. They're really neat. Oh, yeah.
Sounds good. Just need a little time.
Is it fucking dark? Why is it dark? And I'm like,
Tony's here.
Our national anthem, and we are doing Split the Pot. It's a bucket shot 6 o'clock. We also have some raffles to go away with trophies at 2:30 today. Set the eyes.
Great, they're channeling
stuff that I get to do, they pay me to go do it. So.
Yeah, there you go.
Can't beat that. check it one time to me.
It's actually just the front end. That's...
All you gotta do is stand in one spot.
Why there's more wheels. This wide body of Kennedy. I like the color combination in the wheels.
Yeah, there's just like scattered, you know, one spot part.
Let's see what this is going for. brand new Roush Mustang. 79. Original sticker. $158. Brand new 24 GT. Are you serious? What is the deal with the two screens? That's your news cards right here.
Where are you going, Scott?
This way. For a Mustang GT. It's a bunch of brand new Fords. Brand new Super Duty. Mach-E. Thank you. individual for auto bodies. Impressive.
Well, I lost you at the date now.
It says 5.8 liter. Dream catcher truck. Love it.
That's crunch, bro.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I didn't make it either, so.
RTR Mustangs. There's a 24 sitting right there in the corner.
So when I will tell you with regards to PTF, the RTRs is this driving
that you usual, an electric vehicle at a Ford event, as in, you know, muscle cars, V8s.